Good afternoon. There's been another Sydney shooting, this time in the city centre. An elderly man wounded, another arrested at an office on Castlereagh Street. Jodie Lee is there. Jodie, what happened in the city today?
Good afternoon, Anne. Well, this took place inside the office of a law firm on the ninth floor of this building on Castlereagh Street that also houses the Greek consulate. We understand that two men, both aged in their 70s, were involved in some kind of disagreement before one man has shot the other in the groin. Office workers, quick thinking office workers, then sprung to action. Some of them administered first aid to the victim while others restrained the alleged gunman until police arrived.
The people inside the office were very brave. They restrained the offender until police arrived.
What type of firearm was used?
It was a small calibre semi-automatic pistol.
The victim is this afternoon being treated at the nearby St Vincent's Hospital, but we do understand he's in a stable condition. As for the alleged gunman, he is with detectives at Day Street Police Station, but is so far proving uncooperative. We don't yet know what the relationship between these two men is, but no doubt that will form a key part of the police investigation. Anne?
Jodie Lee reporting from the city. Thank you, Jodie.